Hi. Welcome to Member Services and Support. Let us see how to add an additional member to your NortonLifeLock Family Plan subscription. Go to my.norton.com. Click Sign In. Enter your Norton account credentials and click Sign In. Hover over your name and then click Manage My Subscriptions. Scroll down to your NortonLifeLock subscription. Under your subscription, you will see additional subscriptions for both adults and juniors. You can use these subscriptions to add family members. Next to an unused subscription, click Enroll Member. Now, enter the required information of the new member that you wish to add. Make sure you add the new member's email address correctly. This is the email address that the new member will use to set up and manage their NortonLifeLock subscription. Before proceeding with the enrollment, please allow the secondary adult to read and accept the terms and conditions. And then, click Enroll Now. That's it. You have successfully added a member. The newly added member will receive the welcome email from NortonLifeLock. If you need more help, please visit support.norton.com. Thanks for watching.